This video is on the topic of oxidation and reduction, how to define those terms, and how chemists use the concepts to interpret chemical reactions. Before we look at some example exam questions, let's have a quick recap of redox reactions. A redox reaction occurs when oxidation and reduction occur at the same time. Oxidation is the gain of oxygen, and reduction is the loss of oxygen. When iron 3 oxide is heated strongly with carbon monoxide, the iron 3 oxide is reduced and the carbon monoxide is oxidised. Remember that the oxidation number of a transition metal can be determined by looking at the Roman numerals. So in this example, iron in iron 3 oxide has the oxidation number +3. Let's have a look at some exam questions. In this question, you must explain how the equation shows that cobalt oxide is being reduced. So think about the definition of reduced. The process of reduction involves the loss of oxygen. Cobalt oxide, or CO3O4, is reacting with hydrogen to form cobalt, or CO, so has lost oxygen and been reduced. In your answer, you must state that the starting reactant, cobalt oxide, has lost oxygen in order to gain the mark. To help you answer questions on redox, it can be helpful to highlight the start and end point of the individual oxidation and reduction reactions, just as we have done here. This is a similar question, but now asks about oxidation. We know that oxidation is the gain of oxygen. So we can see that Fe has gained oxygen to form iron oxide, Fe3O4. In your answer, you just need to say that Fe, or iron, gains oxygen to gain the mark. Make sure in your answer you say what is happening to the reactant and not the product. Finally, this question is asking you to identify what has been oxidised in stage 1 as well as giving a reason. So let's again identify what we mean by oxidation. It is the gain of oxygen. Therefore, we are looking for the reactant that has gained oxygen. This is ammonia, or the nitrogen, as it has reacted with the oxygen to form nitrogen monoxide. Oxygen is actually forming bonds with hydrogen to form water. Reduction is also defined as the gain of hydrogen, so therefore oxygen is being reduced. Although you do not need to know this for your exam. So to answer the question, we need to identify the substance that has been oxidised. This is the N atom in NH3, as it has gained oxygen to form NO. You can say nitrogen or ammonia to gain the first mark. And the reason is that it has gained oxygen, which will score you the second mark. In summary, you need to know that a redox reaction occurs when oxidation and reduction happens at the same time. Oxidation is the gain of oxygen, and reduction is the loss of oxygen. Roman numerals can be used to determine the oxidation number of a metal in an ionic compound. Don't forget to check out all our other fantastic revision resources. Here, at Save My Exams.